the absent Keyshawn Justice. Shot clock down to 9. Josip Brankić is the star for the Broncos, and the senior knocks down the triple.
Well, he's had great games. Played well against everybody.
Tries to get everyone else involved early, but when you need a bucket, as Brankić backs him down, and he'll go to the line, quickly approaching double digits here, and we don't even have 5 minutes gone.
UCLA won it in 95.
Great Z technology. You know who else was on that coaching staff? Jalen Williams to the rack.
Jalen Williams, I think, as a big guard, you saw what he did right there. He can shake, he can go, and you got to be alert for him because he's going to take it in and he can finish.
Had a foot injury that has been lingering since December. Carlisle gets the roll. Already above his average. Had 8, which he averages per game in the first half. Make it 10 now. I don't know how he got that one to Williams, but he did. Back to Jalen Williams in the corner. Jalen Williams staying hot.
And a foul away from the ball. Jalen Williams has really been on a streak. Bigs don't like to defend on the perimeter.
So 15 now for Jan Zibek, and Brankić says anything you can do, I'll do right back. 23 now for Josip Brankić. Carlisle loses it midair, finds Willie Caruso taking it to the rack. Well, this game has certainly picked up, taking the neon greens off and putting on the black and gold. I like it. Miguel Tomley from downtown.
Good pass by Carlisle to set Tomley up. Carlisle, too, who has stepped up.
Double teams, able to kick it out to the open man. Good shot fake from Williams, and he knocks down the 3. Jordan Williams makes it a 10-point game. A 20-second difference between shot and game. Shot clock down to 5. Williams guarded by Ross. Williams. Oh, what a big bucket!
What a huge,
in the face of Colby Ross
score.
By Jordan Williams.
Jordan
oh, baby! Here comes the leader, Colby Ross. Ross into the lane. Tie ball game! Did he draw the foul? No! Carlisle draws the offensive foul on Colby Ross. No shot yet, Jody Smith. No good, and that will do it. A big win for the Broncos here in Santa Clara.
It is a really big win for Santa Clara.